to me, Nijinsky was something really far away behind. And suddenly, I was there.